You know what? This isn't that bad.
What you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please my hand. Hope you understand.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
All
Maybe we can go through here.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know
what
about the ambush?
I've been on both sides.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. What? Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. Thank you. What happened here? What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here.
Go around! Fuck! Cover me, I'm moving up!
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area, okay?
Yeah, you were a part of that. I heard about it. Yeah, it's 1-6, you can move up.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. You took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her back down.
Jesus.
Get him!
Thank you.
Oh, oh shit!
These guys.
I'll search out here. Go check over that.
Flank this asshole!
And back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Here, take this.
Appreciate it.
okay. We need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary. Okay, fine. That's probably enough. Crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Again, can we use it? What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, I bet it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Oh, I really miss coffee.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid. I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
That now?
Five just this week.
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh my god. On your right.
Hey, how about we take a little food break?
Nah, maybe in like an hour or so. You can eat something before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
You got some extra dried fruit if you want.
I'll take you up on that.
Thank you.
bitch!
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Thank you. You find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
There we go.
Gate. Damn it, spores.
God damn it!
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Let's see what we got.